Pepperdine men's basketball team looking to start 3-0 on the young season with a road game, their first of the year, at San Jose State on Wednesday night. First half highlights. Here's Stacey Davis off the inbounds pass for two. Now Lamon Murray Jr., he'll hit the floater in the lane. We'd see a lot of this on Wednesday night. Stacey Davis down low, feeding Jet Raines for the layup. Stacey Davis one more time on the jumper. Jeremy Major's going to take this one all by himself into the lane, in for the layup. Waves led 26-22 at halftime. The second half was all Pepperdine. Here's Jet Raines, long jumper is good. Stacey Davis, offensive rebound, put back. He's fouled. He'll finish the three-point play. Atif Russell had a great game off the bench. Here he is with the jumper. Stacey Davis clears out everyone, and watch him go. Nearing the end of the game, one more time, Stacey Davis to Jet Raines for the dunk. Jet, career-high 21 points as the Waves win this one, 63-44. Let's hear from Jet Raines and Coach Marty Wilson.
Well, we're largely excited about the win, excited about a road win. They're hard to come by. I thought our team was prepared. I thought our staff did a great job of scouting, but I think our guys did a better job of executing the game plan, especially on the defensive end.
Jet, can you talk about your playing relationship with Stacey? How is it like almost a simpatico thing? Like, you know where he's going to be, he knows where you're going to be, or what you'd like to do. How does that play out?
So I've been playing with him since I was a freshman. We're juniors together now. So I've been on the court with him a lot. And he early on as a freshman proved to be one of the best players in our conference. So I owe a lot of my buckets to him. He's drawing tons of attention. I know how to move with him in the post. We work on that in practice. We work on passing a lot. So if I just move with him and I'm looking for the ball and I can make some layups, I can get some good looks just not doing too much, just because Stacey draws so much attention as a scorer.